No.
¿Qué puedo decir, eh? Suerte de principiante, ¿verdad?
Hijo de puta.
Lo siento, chicos. Tengo que irme.
Claro, te vas cuando estás ganando.
Para ti, eh.
Jesus, they worked you over good, you all right?
Just another day at the office. Come on.
Hey, whoa, whoa, whoa. You're gonna keep me in suspense, are you?
You were right.
No, we were right.
No.
You just gotta find Rafe.
No, and... Rafe.
Don't start, please.
Oh, come on. Like you said, we did this. You and me. Now this rich asshole comes in on the tail end?
How long have we been trying to get in here?
We had some leads.
No, we didn't. Not one. So like it or not, no Rafe, no Vargas, and no getting in here.
Speaking of Vargas, we got a problem.
What kind of problem? Did he let you into the old prison?
Yeah, yeah, he did.
All right.
After he read the letter.
So how much does he know?
Enough that he wants a cut.
Oh, shit. Rafe, if anybody else finds out about this...
I'll work it out with Vargas. Don't sweat it. Right now, let's get on to more important matters.
All right. Let's find somewhere a little more, private.
Yeah.
All right, coast is clear.
Okay, so... What do we got?
On the most popular guy in this joint.
I didn't hear you volunteer.
Guys, save it for later.
Buenas noches.
Come here, you.
Shit.
We're not done here, guys. Let's make this quick so we can get out of here. Rompale su carita chula. Mándanos al infierno.
Hora de irse, gringo.
Sam, some help here. Get us off. Thanks.
¿Estás muerto?
Hey, hey, get off.
Ay, espera.
Ya basta de hablar.
Alguien más necesita que le recuerde las reglas. ¡Alíñense!
¿Qué es esto? ¿Eh?
Dame.
Are you bringing in contraband,
Vargas?
¡Cállate! Who do you think you are? ¡Llévalo a su celda!
Trae a los gringos a mi oficina.
Déjanos. Déjenos.
Took you long enough. We almost got killed, you know?
You still might.
Vargas? Seriously?
Oh, I didn't find anything. It must have been a different tower. Well?
What can I say? I was raised Catholic. I always carry one.
Funny.
Hey, look. It's worthless, all right?
You think I'm an idiot?
Okay, you want to renegotiate, fine. Stop acting like a third world thug. Put the gun away. Thank you. We're willing to give you 10%.
Think half.
We're doing most of the work, 20, and you'd never find it without us.
25 equals.
25. Does that sound fair, guys?
Suppose I can live with that.
Sure. I mean, 400 million divides nicely by four.
Looks like we have a deal.
Yes, we have a deal. And if you ever cross me again.
Jesus.
That's that.
Are you out of your goddamn mind?
Do you want to find out?
Guys, what are we doing here?
We're sticking to the plan.
Was this part of the plan?
Just follow me.
Come on. Come on! God damn it.
Ray, where are we going here?
The lighthouse. Vargas said the boat is right under the lighthouse.
But which way?
I don't know. Get outside and figure it out. Get in!
The window!
Hurry up!
See the lighthouse.
Right now, let's just get away from the guards.
Down this way!
Seriously?
Nathan! Let's clean house! All right, we need to catch up with Ray.
But I thought you trusted him.
I do. To a point.
Without us, isn't he?
Not if we're quick. Come on, after you.
They're everywhere.
Fine, just keep going.
Okay, looks clear.
God damn it, this place is like a maze.
Yeah, it's like they don't want us to leave or something.
Hold on, amigo. Right. Good to see you. Pick out that ladder for us.
We're close. There's the lighthouse. I said, stick to the plan.
Yeah, don't celebrate yet.
He must be
right. Just keep searching over there. Behind us. There it is.
Come on! Don't drop the cross.
Come on.
on! Hold on! Sam! Give me your other arm! Come on, reach! No! Sam!
We gotta move.
Oh, no, he's still down there.
No, he's gone. Come on, the boat's just beyond the wall.
No, no, I can't. Can't leave him behind.
Nate, your brother is dead. Either come with me or join him. Just have it your way.
Sam. Oh, God, no. No. Sam.
Made it to the bottom.
Okay. According to your signal, you're at the coordinates. Any sign of our home?
No. Not yet, anyway. You got any pings from up there?
Afraid not.
All right. I'll just keep heading downstream.
Copy that. Keep me posted.
You got it.
Hey, by my watch, you're down to a quarter tank. You want to come up?
Nah, I'll be fine. Can't be far.
If you don't find it soon, I'm calling it.
I'll find it.
All right.
Hey, I got something here.
What is it?
No rust, bright color. Maybe it hit the rocks, tore off before tumbling.
Hey, you're mumbling.
Sorry. It looks like a piece of our wreck. Must be close by.
You're teasing me now, Drake. You're teasing me.
Ah, there you are. I found it.
All right. How's it look?
It's beat up, but intact. All right, here we go. There. Whoa. Morning. Morning, fellas. All right, I'm in. Looks like a lot of it's still strapped down. See, we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, by my count, we're shy 2 crates. I'm gonna go round them up.
Hold on. How about you come up first, get a fresh tank?
Ah, the crate's gotta be... Ha! Found one. Ah, crap. The crate's pinned beneath the trailer.
Tell you what, secure the other crate first, then we'll lift the trailer up for you.
Oh, you see, that's why you get paid the big bucks.
Yeah.
Ha! Found the other crate.
One down, one to go. Secure it in the trailer. We're nearly at your position.
All right, see you soon. All right, that's one crate secure.
Good timing. We're right above you, sling's on its way down.
Okay, got the cable. Gonna try looping it around one of the axles.
That should work.
Yeah. Alright, that's one.
Alright, you watch your oxygen now.
That's fine. Two. Okay, trailer secure, ready to go.
All right, get clear. We'll lift it up.
Ready when you are.
And up we go.
Yeah, plenty. Just don't drop it on me.
No promises.
Okay, I got the other crate. I'm gonna strap it in with the others. All cargo present and accounted for. Yeah, with 5 minutes of oxygen to spare.
Jesus. Hey, maybe you should hang out then. See if you can find some other treasures down there.
Nah, I'm good.
Wanna ride up?
I'd love one.
Let me know when you're on the sling.
Okay, I'm in position. Get me out of here, will you?
You got it. Going up.
Better now that I'm out of that river. I'm gonna stink like fish for a week.
All right. We're gonna come to you. Hang on.
Hang on. What's up, boys?
Good to have you back, Drake.
Yeah, it's good to be back.
Toss down your gear.
Here you go.
Thanks. Whoa, this tank's kind of light.
I'm just making your job easier, right?
They move all this to... Let's wrap this up later.
Hey, how much longer are you gonna be?
My hero. Come on. Let's go see what you brought us. Hey, so how about you let someone... You've earned a break.
Oh, no thanks. Take a dive over being at the office any day.
Either way, it's gonna be a while till the next dive.
What are you talking about? What about Thursday's job?
Mm-mm.
Oh, come on, no.
Got underbid.
You gotta be kidding me.
Hey, competition's tough. Let's see. Care to do the honors?
Fling away!
Yeah, sure. Thanks. That. We struck copper.
Well, you'd be surprised how much this stuff is worth. Client's paying good money for the full recovery.
Sure you don't want to just melt it down and make some pennies?
Come on, let's go celebrate. First round's on me.
Bar hopping with you guys? No. Not unless there's hazard pay. It's all the same to you. I think I'm just gonna do the paperwork and get home and crash. A rain check, though?
All right, suit yourself. Hey, good work today.
Thanks.
Copper.
Hey, Nate,
hold on.
Hey, what are you doing here?
I got a present for you.
Present? What's this?
I got some news from a contact about that wreck off the coast of Malaysia.
Oh, no.
The ship's intact.
Yeah?
Cargo's right for the picking.
You are a persistent one, I'll give you that.
And all the money came through for the equipment, too. We are all set. Except, my best guy. The guy I trust for the job, the only one, he's got cold feet.
My feet were never warm to begin with. And tell me, this contact of yours? You get the permits?
No, he did not get the permits. Can't no one get the damn permits.
Of course not.
But Nate, don't you see that works in our favor? No permits means no competition. The ship is ours.
No permits means no go.
Nate, this is retirement money for the both of us, okay? I don't know about you, but I don't want to be working salvage when I'm 60. Do you?
Sure beats prison. No. Listen, I have to pass. And trust me, so should you.
Okay, just take it with you. Humor me.
I'm not going to change my mind.
Well, then don't hurt to sleep on it, does it?
Say hi to Carla and the kids for me, okay?
All right. No pressure, Nate. But think about it.
You really did your homework on this one. Narrow down the search area. It would make a hell of a find. Son of a bitch. No, no, no way. You are going with the others. Yee, one of the stranger things I've collected along the years. Climbed your big brother some years back. Doubloon found in a German U-boat in the middle of a jungle. Who would have thunk? Sir Francis Drake takes a bullet for Sully. Look at us. Shambhala. Miss you, pal. So many men killed each other for a piece of this. Thanks for nothing, St. Dismas. Francis and his elaborate puzzles. Now this was a crazy ride. Another lifetime, Chloe. Really my style anymore. Yeah.
Here they come. Take cover. Surrounded. Bullseye. All right. Back in business. Yeah, bring it. Take that.
Hey, Nate. Are you coming down to eat?
Yeah. Yeah, I'll be right there.
Time's over.
Oh, is this what you're working on? Wow, we really need to go on another vacation.
You were up there a long time.
Well, I was researching something.
Oh, is that what we're calling it these days?
I was.
Hey, would you mind grabbing the food? I'm just wrapping up here.
Oh, yeah, sure thing.
Thanks.
Finish it?
Yeah.
Oh.
You know, it's probably too long and full of typos, but that's what editors are for, right? God, I'm starving.
It looks good.
Mm-hmm. So, how was your day?
What?
Hmm?
Got none of that.
Oh, sorry. I'm sorry.
Oh, it was fine.
Mm-hmm.
Typical day in paradise.
Mm-hmm.
I got to pull a bunch of garbage out of a river.
Mm.
Yes.
At least you got to go for a swim. Did you find any exciting garbage?